I'm loving this mini telescope, the DWARF. Last night I captured the Comet C2022 E3 ZTF, the green comet, with only this device. And I will show you how to do it. It was funny because I discovered another huge advantage of this mini telescope. Because I was so tired with sore throat and it was so cold outside that I was not at all in a mood to place a telescope outside. However, with the DWARF it was only to place it and lay down on my bed watching the sky. And there's a trick to find a comet with this telescope. First you have to find a comet in any application like Sky Safari, a smartphone application which I strongly recommend. Then find the RA and DEC coordinates. Now copy them to the DWARF application. Use the auto go to, where is the catalog. Next to the catalog it's manual, and insert all the coordinates. Then the go to will go to the location, like you are watching right now. Don't forget to calibrate first the telescope when you connect it. And here it is, the comet. We can barely see him. Choose your settings, the gain, the exposure, and infrared. On go to more, choose the number of frames to stack. Just confirm and the software will start stacking. Let's speed it up now for you to see it faster. Look how beautiful it is, even with this pocket telescope. Amazing. If you want to buy one, you have the links at the description. At the end, it will give you a snapshot that you can post-process if you want. Really amazing. Now click on this video over here to know more about the DWARF 2 mini telescope.